Is the fitness app not working on iPhone? How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skydeck Studio. And if you found that the fitness app is not working, like it's not updating your workouts or any kind of problem that you're experiencing, here in this video, I'll show you how you can fix the problem. So the further delay, let's get started with the video. But the fitness app not working problem can be happening for several reasons. First, we're just going to head over to start with the very basic process. We're just going to take out the fitness settings. Open up the settings application from a device and then scroll down to the bottom right here. Tap on privacy and security. And from here, scroll down and find out the motion and fitness. Go ahead and tap on this one and make sure the fitness tracking is enabled from here, and also enable the health option right over here. And once you make sure, just get back from here, get back to your main settings of your iPhone, and then scroll up, tap on screen time, and scroll down, tap on content privacy restriction, and turn up the restriction from here. Then get back to the settings again, and from the list, you just need to scroll up and tap on general, and then scroll down and tap on background app refresh. And tap on background app refresh again and make sure it's selected with the Wi-Fi and cellular data. Then get back to your settings once again and then scroll up to the very app and tap on the Apple ID, the name banner at the very top right here, and tap on iCloud and then tap on see all and then scroll down and find out the fitness app. Here you'll get to the fitness app. Make sure to enable the fitness app from here, and if it's already enabled, turn this option off and wait around 10 seconds, and after that turn it back again. And once you're done with all the settings, just get back from here and restart your iPhone. Once you can tap on this virtual home button, device, more, and restart, and tap on restart in order to restart your iPhone, and also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And once you get back, most likely problem is going to be solved and a fitness app will lose back in track. But let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you need to do, open up the settings from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on iPhone stores, and simply go ahead and find out the fitness application from the list. Go ahead and tap on fitness and tap on offload app, tap offload, and it'll take a little time, and simply go and tap on a reinstall app. And also you can check out the fitness app update. You can open up your app store and then simply go ahead and search for fitness and go ahead and tap on the apps right over here. And if you find any pending update, go ahead and update your fitness application. And once you have make sure all this thing, most likely your problem is going to be solved and your fitness app will start working. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.